guys, I've just filled up the bouncy hopper with air. It's nice and bouncy.
But now's not the time for bouncing.
It's the time for building. I'm gonna cut the end off one of these pointy things. Oof, that sounds painful. Then I'm going to attach the snorkel onto it and finish it with some extra strong duct tape. But before that,